Hello everyone. Now I want to present an ICT project that's called eChopal. And before start my presentation, I want to introduce myself. My name is Aynur Baykara and I'm studying at the Kazakh British Technical University, specialized in the IT sphere. Let's start our presentation. Before start, I want to give you outline of my presentation. The first, we are looking for the rural India. What is the main problem of the rural India, etc. And then after that, we are talking about the ICT project that's called the eChopal, which solved some problems. And then finally, conclusion. Here we I'm talking about the what is the position of the eChopal nowadays, and here we can see the main problems of the rural India. Rural India is a difficult business location. Transport, electric power, and information infrastructure are inadequate, and business practices are undeveloped or outdated. Then the next problem is a lack of access, lack of access to the modern resources has resulted in a undertrained workforces. Rural society is structured around subsistence and is unprepared for the modern products and services. These constraints, along with many others, have dissuaded most companies from taking on the challenge of rural commerce. And let us move to what is the main question of our project? How modern resources and methods can be practically deployed to the profitable overcome rural constraints? To answer for this question, India developed some web portal that's called eChopal. Okay, let's talk about the eChopal. eChopal is a web portal which allows the farmers in India to check both futures prices around the world and local prices before going to the market. Access to the internet via satellite and polar panels provide information about local weather conditions, soil testing techniques, and other expert knowledge that will increase their productivity. And talking about some statistics. There are 3,000 internet access points in India, serving 18,000 villages, reaching up to 1.8 million farmers. eChopal have already reduced its transaction in cost and the quality of the soybeans purchased through the portal buys is better. And here we can see the benefits of the eChopal web portal. And for the first one, helps in enhancing the competitiveness of Indian agriculture. It means I think that this benefit is more important, because if the Indian agriculture is competitiveness, it means that they use information technology, and the information technology in this country is well developed. Because in simple English, I can explain like that. For example, if we building the houses, and the first we are mostly pay attention to the foundation of our house, and it means that if our house foundation is strong, that our house is also durable. And here we can see that India mostly pay attention to the foundation of this country. And then the next benefit is that farmers have more knowledge of prices and could have a much better control over the timing of making this trade. Reduces monopoly power of CAs, which cut the cost for the both farmers and soybean processor. The next one, empowering rural India with the relevant information. Farmers can even use it for buying relevant supplies which they need. Improvement in the productivity, social stability, payment on delivery, lower cost of input for farmers, as well as ITC. From those benefits, we can conclude that the ICT project eChopal gives to the farmers good chance to increase their business. And as a result, we can say that they are trying to decrease the poverty of the country. In this slide, we are talking about the features of the eChopal website. The application layer represents a logical muscle that rests atop of skeleton of technical infrastructure. Understanding the application architecture gives us a view of the foundation enhanced by information technology and also illustrate how business processes may be adapted to deal with constraints upon the IT infrastructure. In the website eChopal is a gateway for the farmers. The website is protected and required a user ID and password to log in. As of now, Sanchalax are the only registered users. And immediately after recruitment, an account is created for the Sanchalax and he is given a user ID and password to access the system. Also here we can see that the features, they are predicting the weather, website talking about the prices, news, best practices and question and answer to understand the how website works. Distribution network of the eChopal. In the distribution network, ICC use the FIFO method, and it means first in, first out. Reduce the wastage of goods due to expire. They also keep the goods on constraint move from low sales areas to high sales areas. The benefits received by retailer depend upon their sales volume and also location of their shops. Of the eChopal nowadays. Today, in the initiative, ITC has empowered the lives of people living in 10 states, where 40,000 villages have 6,500 eChopals and around 4 million farmers have been empowered. In conclusion, I want to say that the eChopal is a give to the farmers some information about the about weather, prices, some changes, news, etc. And it's very huge project, and this is a very important for the countries that for the poverty countries. And thank you for your kind attention. If you have any question, you can email me. And I'm always ready to answer for your question. Thank you. There are also my references that I here I get some information from this website. Bye.